Welcome to Tarla Dalal's kitchen. I, Chef Pal, today will be showing you a rasam recipe called tomato rasam. So for this tomato rasam, the first step would be to take some toovar dal, which I've washed and drained. It's only 2 tablespoons. To this, I'll add 1 cup of water. And we're going to pressure cook this for 4 whistles. So our pressure cooker is done and it's cooled down. Let's check. Now we're going to use a whisk and whisk it really well. You can use a hand whisk or a hand blender. So you can see our dal has been whisked well. It's nice and smooth. So now let's proceed to the next step. So to make the rasam masala, the first step would be to take some masoor dal, chana dal, coriander seeds, some Kashmiri dry red chillies which are broken into pieces, peppercorns, little jeera and curry leaves. And we'll saute this on a slow flame for 5 to 7 minutes. So it has been dry roasted well. Now we'll cool this completely and blend it in a mixer till it's smooth. So our rasam powder has been blended. You see how smooth and nice it is. So now let's proceed in making the rasam. So I've transferred the dal into a deep non-stick pan. I'm going to give it a boil. But if you want, you can also cook it in a pressure cooker. No need to transfer it. So as you can see, it has been boiled well. To this, we'll add the fresh tomato pulp, tamarind water, turmeric powder and salt. Now because rasam has a lot of water, put little more salt. We're going to mix this well and we're going to cook this on a medium flame for 3 to 4 minutes while stirring it occasionally. To this we'll add our prepared rasam masala that we just made and lots of water. We'll mix this well. And we'll cook this on a medium flame for 5 to 7 minutes while stirring it occasionally. See, the consistency is perfect of a rasam. So it has been boiled well, as you can see. We'll switch this off and let's make the tempering. So for the tempering, we're going to take some coconut oil. If you do not have coconut oil, you can also use refined oil. We'll allow it to heat up a little. Make sure you add the mustard seeds and allow them to crackle. To this we'll add the curry leaves and asafoetida and we'll saute this for a few seconds. Yes, so our tempering is ready. Let's quickly pour it over the boiling rasam and mix it well. So you can serve this rasam with idlis, dosas, vadas or even with rice. So let's quickly garnish it with coriander and serve it.
Download the Tarla Dalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook and tarladalal.com.